and welcome back to Darksiders. This is Hybrid. We are trying to get this gate here to unlock. So to do that, we are back in the Shadow Realm. The stuff. Gonna unlock these. Unlock the door using the curse, or getting rid of the curses that are on it. I need to go down. There we go. Oh, it's good. Let's get that back. Alright. So, I wonder what challenges we'll find today. Let's do it. Okay, counter killer. Press RB to block enemy attacks. Time a block at a point of impact to perform a block counter, resulting in a quick, powerful attack. Kill 5 enemies using only block and projectile counter attacks within the time limit. Bonus souls will be awarded for any time left on the clock. I've said this many times before, I never do the counters. So, this might actually take a couple tries. I hope not. Come on. Boom. Yeah. Will this count? No. Okay. It has to be. It has to be from the counter. Alright. Come on. Beautiful! Alright. Nope. There we go. Come on. I can push him. Alright, pay attention. Come on. Great. Too early. You, come on, you're my last one. Oh, that was way easier than I expected. Where is it? There it is. I even got some bonus souls, I think. Leveled up from stabbing in the eye. That's great.
Excellent.
Oh, and it also refilled my chaos meter. Sweet. So what level is my chaos meter at? Level 2. Or 3, I guess? If it starts at 0, it might be level 2. Alright, so that's 1 down, 3 to go. So that one wasn't so bad. Let's see. There's one in the middle, one over there, and one at the very end there. I hope this. Yeah, that's not. Oh, okay. Okay. So we're running. We enjoy the nice scenery. Beautiful waterfalls. Rocks. Evil looking eyeballs in the sky. Nature is wonderful, isn't it? So we'll come back to get that one. I want to get this one over here first. Okay, let's see what this one is. This is the second challenge. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Bring it on, game. Is that the eyeball laughing? Defender. Keep at least one undead soldier alive throughout the time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for every soldier that survives. I think I'll be good as long as I don't friendly fire. Oh, no friendly fire. Alright. Okay. Doing okay so far, I think. As long as I can keep these guys fighting together as a group, that'll make them a lot stronger. So I don't want them to split up. Plus, I'll keep the enemies grouped together so I can just do this. Out of the way, alright. Okay, we're 1 minute in. So far, so good. So just 2 minutes left, and everyone's still alive. If I could keep everyone alive, that would be awesome. You, I'm not even gonna mess with you. We're going chaos form for you. Just rip it to shreds. Did get a little separated. Oh, there's another one. Great. We're gonna go stone skin for you. Go. good. I think we got about a minute. Less than a minute. So 5 seconds. We got this. We can keep everyone alive. Come on, to Skeleton Warriors. I'm not sure if it slows down the clock when I do these animations, but I know it doesn't stop the clock. So it can only help me to keep these animations up. You by yourself. Oh, 10 seconds. Oh, we got this. We got this. There it is. Good job, my skeleton friends. I think we can do it again, Watcher. Well, we have to. We have two more of these to do. So we've done very well for the first two. Now we got two left. What do you got for me, Evil Eye? World of Pain. Kill 50 enemies. 15, not 50. Using environmental weapon attacks. Bonus souls. Be rewarded for any time after the clock. So let me know. What I want to do, switch out Master Ravager. Okay, drastically increases damage inflicted with environmental weapons. So we already have that equipped, so that should make this really easy. Do I have to throw them, or can I just hit them? I guess I could just hit them. This is incredibly gratifying, though. This is my kind of challenge. Oh! You get the birds involved. What a great challenge. I was doing perfect! Get out of the way. Four more, we just need four more. Two more. One more! Oh, come on! Yeah! Great, I'm loving these challenges here. We got a ton of souls now. Thank you, Watcher. What a guy. He's the wind beneath my wings. One more to go. Generate chaos by damaging enemies. A full chaos meter unlocks chaos form. Hold those buttons. Enter. Kill 30 enemies using the destructive power of war's chaos form within the time limit. And then, of course, bonus souls. So I start. Do I start off with it? I do not. Seems like I get it faster, though. Okay, I do get it for prompts too. Got a good amount. So yeah, why not? Here we go. You are annoying. Yep, surround me. That's what I want. Approaching your death. Now there's a lot of guys here. Come on. Come on. So close too. Alright. Can't even see what's going on. Just mash. Alright. Got a little hectic at the end. Oh, we did it! Completely restores all of my wrath.
That was entertaining. Can we do it again?
Now Now that one we will not be doing again, Watcher. So before we go through the gate, I'm gonna visit our good friend Volgrim. See if he shows up this time. Because we got a ton of souls. I don't know if that's actually faster just to do that. Artifact you forgot. Let's see. Can
see anything you like.
Rat shard.
As you are,
great stone skin. Always it's a good thing. I wanna get two to the max. Oh, I'm so close too. To get flips off the max. Once I get those two, then I'll start working on the scythe abilities. Okay.
What would you ask of this?
Take a shortcut back to the gate. And then I think we'll call it there. Okay, we now have the ability to unlock this gate. We will do that next time. So thank you for joining me through these trials. If you could do all that fun stuff, like, subscribe, share, comment, anything else you guys can do would be highly appreciated. And I hope you guys enjoy the video, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.